I'm going to talk about the new uniquely designed R10 camcorder from Samsung. This is the world's smallest and lightest full HD camcorder. So, let's have a look. The R10 turns on automatically when it is opened. From the front, this camcorder looks unlike any others. You may be wondering about this 25 degree angle that the lens is set at. This is to care for your wrist. Other camcorders force your wrist into this position to film, causing wrist pain and fatigue for long recording sessions. So, with this ergonomic design, you won't experience any wrist pain or fatigue. Not only is this design ergonomic, it also gives you an ultra-slim, compact, modern design. This camcorder uses the advanced H.264 compression technology to realise the clearest video quality for the recording capacity. The R10 records in full HD and 16:9 aspect ratio. This means that you get the clearest possible picture. So what you see here is exactly what you will see on your computer or your TV. Samsung's Pixel Rising technology yields high resolution still images that retain the colour and the resolution in extraordinary detail. The result is a 12 megapixel still image that's equivalent to that of a digital still camera. And you can take still pictures while you're recording video. Well, let's look at some basic features. The sensor is 9.15 megapixels with a CMOS sensor. Its size is just 130 by 58 millimeters, and it is just 38 millimeters thick. That is a very small camcorder. Its weight is just 229 grams, very light, and the screen is touchscreen. Makes it very easy to use. It has a pretty and convenient UI. The R10 has 8x IntelliZoom. This is not digital zoom. This has similar quality to optical zoom. Once you've taken a picture, you can easily connect the R10 to a TV or PC. This supports HDMI CEC, so you can connect easily to a TV. The built-in editing software, IntelliStudio, frees you from separate software installation on a PC, enabling convenient connection with only a USB cable. The R10 has some advanced features. Super slow motion. It's super slow motion. It can record at 600 frames per second. Previous models, super slow motion, could record at 300 frames per second. This can record at 600 frames per second. That's double. And next, it has touch point focus function. Wow, you can simply touch the subject shown on the LCD screen where you would like to focus. The brightness will also be adjusted by Magic Touch Shot for the optimized value according to the point you touched on the LCD screen. It has HD time-lapse recording function. That's not SD as in previous models, but now it is HD time-lapse recording. That was the new ergonomic R10 camcorder from Samsung. As you can see, it's lightweight, compact, very stylish, super easy to use. It shoots in full HD and has many great advanced features.